Hey, what's going on, guys, on this wonderful Thursday that God has made? How's everybody doing tonight? Please like and subscribe to the video. There's a like button down there, and please subscribe. The topic I want to hit on tonight real quick is, Mark, what type of exercises should I do if I'm injured? Well, my advice to you is, I wouldn't do nothing extreme. I wouldn't do nothing heavy, obviously, because you're injured. I would stay away from the free weights if I can, unless you're, unless you got lightweight you can use. Like, say if you got a rotator cuff injury, I wouldn't use probably no more than 3 to 5 pounds, maybe shoulder laterals or shoulder frontals. If you can do like shoulder presses with a dumbbell or military presses on a machine, go for it, but just remember, just keep the weight light until you build up that muscle back again. So just keep that in mind. But I would potentially try to use machines as much as I can, because remember, you have to build that muscle back up that's been torn. Amen. So just keep that in mind. Total Gym is another one. I have a Total Gym at the house. I'm sure y'all seen it. A Universal machine. Bowflex. Just keep everything to the minimal and just build your way up to that point. So that's my advice to you on that topic. Tomorrow night I'll be hitting the back and the triceps up. So just stay tuned for that video. That's all I have for you tonight, guys. Please like and subscribe to the video. And we'll see you next time.